Do they give me my sweet and sour sauce? Hey everyone. Crab rangoons.
Look at this salmon. So good.
You got salmon?
Yeah.
What?
$8 salmon.
Oh, this looks good as fuck. I'm Jessica.
I'm Cameron, and we're gonna eat.
And we're gonna do a mukbang today. And I got shrimp hibachi.
And I got salmon for like $9 salmon. The shit looks
good. It looks good.
Pretty good. You
saw it? Okay. Can you try it and see if it's spicy?
That's really sweet.
Actually, good. Good. Oh, I am ready for this food.
Have you like not eaten today? It's tough ass.
Like, it's a I ate like earlier, but it wasn't. Well, actually, I had Panera.
I have this tough ass stand now. That's so good.
This looks like Toyama's. Hibachi. Where did we get this from?
Ishii. It's like a little blue building. They have good sushi too. I didn't even get hibachi last time.
Oh, by McDonald's?
Mm-hmm.
I never go into like places like that because they always say sushi. And I don't like sushi, but I always forget they have hibachi too.
Yeah. A lot of places I go to and get sushi, they have hibachi too. I am not gonna lie, this salmon is
hard.
Hibachi to a crisp, yeah.
You wanna try one with shrimp?
Do you want some salmon? It's gonna be hard to get out, but I'll hold it and pull and pull.
Okay, I got a little bit.
What the fuck was that?
It was a little bit.
Nice try. Do you watch any people that do mukbang or what?
And Trisha.
Oh my god. I love her. I watch this dude, Nikocado Avocado.
Oh yeah, you told me.
Eating. Like the fire noodles.
I watch all the like basic YouTubers like Jeffree Star, like whenever they do mukbangs. I don't really like, other than Trisha, like watch like mukbangers, you know, like people that actually sit there and eat a lot.
Yeah, like when I told Jared I wanted to do it, he thought that I wanted to do like live streaming, like people in Korea actually.
Oh my god.
But I was
Is
like,
that a thing?
Yeah, but I found this website and it was all in Korean. And I was like, I'm gonna conquer this another day. There's that one lady that I always see clips of. And she'll be like eating hard as fuck in the camera and it's like super loud.
What the fuck?
Like that's the type of shit to win life. Like she likes
that. That's like the ASMR shit.
Yeah. That's really what she does, like the ASMR.
Up in your fucking ears.
But that's like kinda how I wanna do it. Did you watch Cardi B's like ASMR?
Mm-mm.
I think it was for W Magazine. She did one that was so good. She was in the like microphone like. Yeah, but I watched Trisha too. And Jeffree Star.
And who?
Jeffree Star.
Yeah.
And I watched Shane Dawson. I love him.
I love him. Do you watch his boyfriend?
No. I used to watch Shane like Dawson way back in the day. When I was in like the sixth grade, that's where.
Yo, he's about to like drop this like conspiracy video. I'm excited for that shit.
Hey, no begging.
He knows I'm gullible, that's why.
I've been giving him shit too. Especially my mom, like she like falls for it every time.
That's why both my dogs are bad. My mom. Like Dustin's so bad.
Yeah.
I think this is like addicted to greens. Like, he'll eat like 10 a day.
Wait, greens or greenies?
Greenies, definitely not greens. Not eating vegetables.
Chocolate likes broccoli.
You told me. I was like, what? Though I'm like battling the salmon because it's in a block. It's pretty good salmon.
I want some crab. Mm-hmm. This is weird, cause like, have you ever gone to Choose in High Point, Choose Express?
Yeah. Yes,
that's
like
my shit. Yeah.
That's the kind I like.
Me too. I've never had this. And their crab rangoons are so good. Like, their entire shit is good as fuck.
There's this place in Charlotte, and it's called Chopstick. Like, just one. And
is it the one up there by?
No, it's not in University. Like, it's all the way on. I've never had the one over here, but all I know is the one that's on. It's not Railroad. It's like Independence or something. It's like halfway across the fucking world. Mm-hmm. I used to like make your drive me to get there. Mm-hmm. Drive me, like, so good.
Mm-hmm.
I had an addiction for a long time. They were like the perfect sweetness, and they were big as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
And it came with this big thing.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying.
But I don't like my crab rangoons to be like kind of like savory. I like them to be really sweet.
Like with hella cream cheese.
Did you say you were down for drinking?
Yeah, I'll get the ticket. Send me the link. Or did you send it to me already?
Mm. Not sure. They play Drake on that.
Hey, you've been to them, right?
Yeah.
Been to one? Is it fun?
Yeah, I used to get too hype. But they had a Drake and Rihanna one.
Mmm.
They had a Drake versus Future one.
What are you gonna wear?
It's so cold, I've just been wanting to wear pants lately, but I knew you were gonna wear a dress.
I don't wanna, I need to go shopping. I need to wear more pants. It's so fucking cold.
It's definitely too cold for dresses, like on my room.
Yeah.
If we wouldn't have been so drunk at Oak Room.
Mm-hmm. Cause when we were coming out, it was even more cold.
When we were coming from the train?
No, when we were leaving.
Oh yeah.
Oak Room.
I didn't even notice.
We went to Oak Room this past Friday. It's like a Latin Friday night thing. We were with some Asian people. They had, like, as soon as we get there, they had like rows of shots like lined up for us to just take a Patron. Anyways, they kicked us out because they got there or whatever. So Ashley was like saying how
we can't put this in the minute.
I know we're taking like half of it out, but. That's good.
You know you're a fucking sociopath if you have to pretend it's not someone's birthday.
Or you're like, it's my birthday too. Like, shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
That'd be like all of this.
I have a crazy story. Remember Borja, right? So, like, his friend group would always come to my house for game and shit, and this particular weekend, Megan's friends from Scotland, Marty, she like flew in and like we were hanging out with her or whatever. So like we were all pre-gaming at our house, and it was like Audrey's birthday. I look, we haven't even told him like to this day. So it was his birthday, like one of Borja's friends. Megan and Marnie and Jeremy were telling everyone that it was Marnie's birthday, the girl that flew in from Scotland. So like she had a whole stash and everything, like saying, it's my birthday, like type shit. And it was actually Audrey's birthday. It wasn't her birthday.
And no one would care about
that. No. We would give both of them birthday shot and shit. I kept thinking it was Marnie's birthday, and eventually I was like, Marnie, you have to go get brunch for your birthday tomorrow. And like they felt bad and finally told me it wasn't her birthday. Otherwise, they would have kept this lie going. Like,
so, but the other everybody else.
Everybody know? Else thinks ever like people are like in the house and shit. Isn't that bad?
Nah. I mean,
and then we went to this drag queen club because Marnie, it was her birthday and she wanted to go, and Audrey didn't. It was his actual birthday, so they took us to the drag queen place, and it was kind of empty, so then we went to the other club, which was close by, but it was still funny. So like,
you know how people, like, they say, like, serial killers will just be, like, carrying a little kill kit with them. I'm gonna carry a little kit so I can pretend like it's my birthday.
It's
gonna have a sash in it, everything, a little way to change my ID to the like, little clear sticker to go perfectly over it.
Oh my goodness.
Who's gonna commit?
I'm trying to eat as much as you do.
Don't hurt yourself. That was like nothing to me. I was just over here just shoveling. And then I realized I had been eating.
Wait, sorry, are we done? Where's the mukbang?
You can eat as much as you want to, Jessica. I was watching that girl and they did that 100 chicken nugget challenge or whatever. And the girl only ate like 20 in the video. Like, I would have tried to do it. It's a challenge.
I don't even.
She's like, I'm just gonna say, guys, like, before she can start, she's like, I'm not gonna push myself. Like, it's not a challenge if you don't fucking push it.
I wanna know what she did with the 80 other fucking chicken nuggets.
Who the fuck knows?
I was giving them just to Taco. No, I'm kidding, not all of them.
Oh my god, that would have been the best day of his life. Chicken nugget day. When's Taco's birthday?
June 11th.
So, what is that? Is he a Cancer?
Mm-hmm. Cancers are emotional.
Yeah.
He is such a whiner. Oh my. He's like. He has the like best sad face. Like, or puppy face, you know? I can't leave him.
No. I feel like he's just cute like that all the time. He was just laying on the couch.
Yeah.
Like, stop.
You're gonna leave this mukbang. How do you say mukbang?
I hear people say, yeah.
Mukbang. Mukbang. Mukbang.
Mukbang.
So, yeah, we're gonna finish that here. I ain't good as fuck. I feel full as fuck.
I feel like it wasn't enough food. Next time, more variety.
Yeah, it was like, it was just like one thing. And we had like fries, other shit, you know what I mean? Like fries.
Yeah, some people just get like, they'll get like Bretman Rock, I saw him do a mukbang one time and it was just like he got the little breakfast combo from McDonald's.
Oh, yeah.
In the parking lot just eating that.
Yeah. I love Bretman Rock. He is so needy.
He is. Not Bretman Rock.
Oh, no, Taco.
Okay.
But, bye.
Bye.